Okay, so now this is the same question as previous one. There is only one difference, which is nothing but if every people like at least one drink, this extra condition is added in the question. Okay, so in that case, what will be the change? See, when we did for this minimum part, when we were getting 10, we were getting summation as 100 only, right? Still, let's see again. When we did, this was 80, this was 70, this was 60. Okay, no, 80, 70, 150, 150 minus 100, this part was 50, and 50, 60, 110. So, this part was 10, right? So, this part became 40. Now 70, 60, 130. So this part was 30. Since this was 30 already 10, so this became 20. And 80, 60, 140. So this part is 40. 40 minus 10. So this part was 30. Okay. 30, 20, 50, 10, 60. This is 0. 40, 20, 60, 10, 70. This is 0. And 40 or 30, 70 and 10, 80. So, okay. So this was also 0. Now the summation was 40, 30, 70, 20, 90 and 10, 100. Yeah. This is 100. So all the 100% of people came inside this. Means they are in the union, nothing, null is zero. So this satisfies, right? The question says if every people drink at least one drink, so this is already certified, satisfied. So there won't be any change in that part where we found exactly 3 minimum is 10, exactly 2 drink maximum is 90, and exactly 1 minimum is 0. There won't be any change in this part. Now what will be the change? Where will be the change because of this extra condition in this other part? When then we found that that maximum is 60 we find, right? And when we found maximum this part as 60, we saw that what was that? This was 80, this was 70 and this was 60. When we found this as 60, we found others were 0 0 0, this part also 0, then this part was 10 and this part was 20. Okay, 60, 20, 80 and 10, 90 and 10, we were seeing that these are outside as null, right? But now it is saying that there is no one null, there is no one who drinks no drink, everyone drinks at least one drink, which is null equal to 0. So this is not possible, this case is not possible. In this means that it cannot be 60. So this is nothing but you have to put all those 10 inside, which we did here pretty much, correct? So it cannot be 60. So this will be 59, then 58, then 57, then 56, then 55 to put all of them inside. So finally this we got, right? So this can be at maximum 55. Now when this is 55, now we got everything correct. 25, rest are fine only. This is 55 and in that case exactly 2 minimum is 0. And exactly one maximum is nothing but 25 plus 15 plus 5, that is 45. So everything else is correct, right? So there is only one change, this exactly three part change. Okay, I hope this is clear now. The only change because of this condition. Okay, if you have any doubts, ask me in comments. If every people like at least one drink, this extra condition is added in the question. Okay, so in that case, what will be the change? See, when we did for this minimum part, when we were getting 10, we were getting summation as 100 only, right? Still, let's see again. When we did, this was 80, this was 70. This was 60. Okay, no, 80, 70, 150, 150 minus 100, this part was 50, and 50, 60, 110, so this part was 10, right? So this part became 40. Now 70, 60, 130, so this part was 30. Since this was 30 already 10, so this became 20. And 80, 60, 140, so this part is 40. 40 minus 10, so this part was 30. Okay, 30, 20, 50, 10, 60, this is 0. 40, 20, 60, 10, 70, this is 0. And 40 or 30, 70 and 10, 80. Okay, so this was also 0. Now the summation was 40, 30, 70, 20, 90, and 10, 100. Yeah, this is 100. So all the 100% of people came inside this. Means they are in the union. Nothing null is zero. So this satisfies, right? The question says if every people drink at least one drink. So this is already certified. Satisfied. So there won't be any change in that part where we found exactly 3 minimum is 10, exactly 2 drink maximum is 90, and exactly 1 minimum is 0. There won't be any change in this part. Now what will be the change? Where will be the change because of this extra condition? In this other part. Then we found that, that maximum is 60 we find, right? And when we found maximum, this part is 60. We saw that, what was that? This was 80. This was 70. And this was 60. When we found this as 60, we found others were 0, 0, 0. This part also 0. Then this part was 10. And this part was 20. Okay. 60, 20, 80, and 10, 90, and 10 we were seeing that these are outside as null, right? But now it is saying that there is no one null. There is no one who drinks no drink. Everyone drinks at least one drink, which is null equal to zero. So this is not possible. This case is not possible. And this means that it cannot be 60. So this is nothing but you have to put all those 10 inside, which we did here pretty much, correct? So it cannot be 60.